Alrighty, everyone.
Welcome back to another Gap Creek ride. Got Richo over there. He's got his new Danger Ranger. And I tell you what, it's had an impression on him. He's rolled his ankle this morning. He's forgotten half of his stuff. You know, like, you know, nice chair to sit on and whatnot. And I can't remember what else, but, you know, just forgetful. We've got Lachlan on the old Suzuki over there, the RMZ. And we're back out with Blair again, which is probably going to tell us to do things we shouldn't be doing. But hey, we're here to have fun. Anyway, let's get into it. This is going to be a lot. Gap Creek is very different today. I mean, I've lost it just before. I've nearly had the whole bike wash out from underneath me. It's a bit sketchy. Not riding like I normally would. So this thing gets a little bit into that zone. Alrighty. Blair has convinced us once again to do the step up there. We've got a few fast riders on there. Be interested to see how well we go. Do we just leave him there or? Yeah. Always waiting for Lachlan. Thank you. Yeah, like that. Exactly like that, yeah.
What the fuck is he hanging back?
Yeah, I know.
That's it.
He's getting close. Getting close. I swear the motivation's getting to him. That's better. Ready, watch. A little bit short on that one. That was good. That was nice. Nice.